This is laser pointer with some attachment such that it gives a line, and if I make this laser to come and hit the slab perpendicular, it goes straight into the glass slab and comes out perpendicular, and we can see that it goes in straight line. But if I make the angle change, and if I make this angle more and more, I can observe that the ray of light which comes here is going like this, and I observe that the incoming ray and outgoing ray, they are parallel. They are parallel because the amount of bending when going from air to glass and again from glass to air is almost same. So this is because this is a rectangular glass slab. It is not a prism, it is a glass slab. So parallel surface on the top and bottom are responsible for giving the beam parallel. This experiment looks very beautiful in dark. We can see the ray of light coming and going like this. The incoming ray and outgoing ray, they are seen parallel. When a ray of light comes perpendicular to the glass slab, it goes perpendicular out. There is no change of path, no change of direction, because it is normal incidence. And if it is oblique incidence, we observe that there is change of path, and incoming ray and outgoing ray, they are parallel to each other because this is rectangular glass slab. Thank you.